very urgent. I've just been visited by the head of DIRS, that is discrimination forms by the Home Office, which should always used to be sent to the government to, about the discrimination in prisons. And he has said that my DIRS forms never leave the prison. They're dealt with by the governor, somebody called Walsgrove or something, Janet Walsgrove, which is disgraceful. He said, you are going to have your wheelchair removed from you today by wing staff because healthcare say you are in no need of it. No need of it. They are determined to cover up. And he said, we are not going to even register the incident you say that was on A2 when you say you had your French hip injured. We are not even registering it as a formal Home Office complaint of discrimination. This is amazing. I am on hunger strike. I have had serious injury to my French pelvis. That's why they moved me off the wing urgently, like the same day, so that I couldn't get witnesses. Don't hide a panic, John. We are women, John. Well done, John. Just keep communicating with the Secretary of State for Wales, the new Prime Minister, whoever you've managed to get progress with, and keep my family up to speed, please. Can you make sure Casper is informed of some of the critical documents? Make sure he gets them, because I want his brain on this, and then I'll get out of prison. Thanks.